Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse? No.
Been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, it's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
And there.
Come here.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
I see a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No! From old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
No, let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Did I ruin your punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Hey, should we check these houses? Is out.
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, he used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja, and he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us?